first, and this country a stranger. Curiosity calls me to roam. I resolved that I would be a ranger when I left Philadelphia, my home. Quickly we sailed o'er to England, where forms of great beauty do shine. And it's there I espy that young woman, and I vowed in my heart she'd be mine. It's there I espied that young woman. She appeared like some goddess to me, as she rose from the reeds by the water, on the green mossy banks of the lea. I stepped up and wished her good morning. Her cheeks they did blush like the rose. Said I, how the water looks charming, and your guardian I'll be if you choose. Oh no, sir, I ne'er want a guardian. Young man, you are a stranger to me, and yonder my father's a-coming o'er the green mossy banks of the lea. I waited till up came her father, saying, your daughter a lady shall be. She will ride in a carriage and horses on the green mossy banks of the lea. They invited me back to their cottage. Soon after, that lady was mine, and it's there that I built a fine castle in beauty and grandeur so fine. And now this American stranger all pastime and leisure can see, as he lives with that gentle young woman on the green mossy banks of the lea. And all you young women, attention, no matter how poor you may be, just think on that gentle young woman on the green mossy banks of the lea. When first in this country a stranger, curiosity calls me to roam. I resolved that I would be a ranger when I left Philadelphia, my home.